Can you just put this to rest? Has your father paid federal income taxes?
We pay a tremendous amount of taxes. And beyond
federal income taxes.
And beyond taxes, we also employ tens and tens and tens of thousands of people. The difference between my father and Hillary Clinton is Hillary Clinton has lived off of the government her entire life. She's never created
a single job. Eric, my question, though, is has he paid federal income taxes over the last 18 years, yes or no?
Of course, yes, absolutely. My father pays a tremendous amount of tax. We as a company pay a tremendous amount of tax. We as a company also hire a tremendous amount of people, which leads to people being able to provide for their families, people being able to take care of their families, people being able to educate their children.
If you can just put a button on this. Have you seen your father's income taxes?
Yeah, I don't study your tax returns. That's why you have
it. But have you seen them?
Of course you see tax returns.
No, have you seen your father's tax returns?
I'm answering the question. Of course I've seen my father's tax
returns. He's paid federal taxes.
My father pays a tremendous amount of tax. As a company, we pay a tremendous amount of tax. And it goes so far beyond federal income taxes. How about real estate taxes? How about employment taxes? How about sales taxes? How about every other type of tax that goes into that? We pay a tremendous amount of tax as a company. That is very, very, very different than Hillary Clinton, who's lived off the government for the last 40 years.
John King has a question, but very quickly, why not release the income tax returns that are no longer under audit?
Listen, my father said when the audits are over, he will release the taxes. My father's also said, hey, listen, Hillary Clinton, why don't you release the 33,000 emails you deleted, and why don't you release your speech transcripts, and when you do, I'll release my tax returns. And this is a whole distraction.
Because 2002 to 2008 are no longer under audit.
I don't know if that's true.
That's what the attorneys, Morgan Lewis, of the law firm they released a public letter, Morgan Lewis. That's a major New York law firm.
Why don't you look at the actual financial disclosures, the hundreds of pages he put out? My father has an amazing company, and he's built an amazing company. We have some of the best hotels in the world. We have some of the best real estate buildings in the world, some of the best and biggest golf courses in the world. Hey, you know so many of the projects. You've seen them be built over, you know, the last decade or two decades. He has an amazing company. He's built a tremendous company. He's employed thousands and thousands of people, and that's very, very different than somebody who's lived their entire existence profiting off of the government.